Hey guys, John Phoenix here from Dennis Kirk, and welcome to a quick winch buying guide for both your ATV or UTV. Here's what you need to know. Now, whether it's in the winter or the summer months, it's always a good idea to have a good winch on your ATV or UTV. In those summer months, if you happen to be out mudding, you or a buddy, and one of you happens to get stuck, you can hook to each other and help each other out, or you can even hook it to anything else that may be safe, like a tree, to help assist you in getting out of the mud. If you happen to be out on the trails riding and there happens to be a log in the way, you can just as easily hook this to the log, drag it out of your way, rather than take up to hours finding an alternate route or trying to manually move the log by yourself. Now, up around these parts, around this time of year, the most popular use for these, of course, is going to be to hook them to a snowplow. This will help aid you in getting driveways, anything that needs snow to be cleared. It'll help get it done quickly and efficiently. Dennis Kirk offers a variety of names and load capacities, helping you make quick work of this heavy duty situation. We have names all the way from Moose, Super Winch, Falcon, or Warn in sizes 2000 load capacity all the way up to 4500. If you're not sure on which one of these to go with, here's a couple things to keep in mind and consider before equipping your power sport with one. What are you going to be using the winch for mainly? How often are you going to be using it? Do you want to go with braided steel or synthetic rope? Each one has pros and cons to it. You just have to choose which one's going to work better for your application. Braided steel is going to be more for heavy duty towing, pulling, and it's going to have less chance of fraying. It's going to last longer. On the flip side of that, if it snaps, if the cable snaps, the recoil could potentially cause serious injury. So they recommend that you put a dead man on it or a weight in between whatever you're towing and the actual winch itself to drop the line. Whereas if you have a synthetic rope, if that one snaps, it's just going to drop right away. At the same time, these are very durable, but over time, from dragging on the ground or just from general use, they'll begin to fray, and it's recommended that they're replaced around every 2 years. Also, if weight is an issue, keep in mind that synthetic rope is going to be much lighter than braided steel. And if you go with the braided steel, you're going to definitely want to make sure you have a pair of heavy-duty gloves when you're using this cable. Next, what size winch is going to be best for your power sport? To find that out, you're going to want to take the dry weight and multiply it by 1.5. Now, dry weight is the weight of the machine when it's empty. So you're going to take that and multiply it by 1.5, and that's going to give you the minimum load capacity for the winch that's going to work best for your power sport. So if it's a smaller ATV, usually a 2,000-pound load capacity winch is going to work good for that. If it's a heavier, bigger ATV, then you'll probably want to go up to a 3,000-pound load capacity winch. Now, the same aspect works for the UTVs as well, but you're probably going to be better off starting out at a 3,000-pound load capacity winch for that and working your way up from there. Now, Dennis Kirk does also offer all the mounting kits for all the winches that we carry, so feel free to check those out as well. For more information on these winches or any other products for your ATV or UTV, click on the link in the description area below. Give us a call at 800-969-7501 if you have any questions or want to place an order, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, give us a thumbs up if you think this video was helpful, and feel free to leave a comment as well. It'll help gauge future videos. I'm John Phoenix, and I'll see you the next time you have a question about today's top power sport brands.